cave. Alright. And remember, there is no instant travel in this game, so you're gonna see a lot of walking. Like I said, in Morrowind, everything here was hand-placed by a developer. Game's got character. That's the Strider Howl. That cave out there. No, right there, there it is. Challenge me. Is there anything over there? Standard battle right there. These things actually blend in. Hey, B-Mac, that's how it was in the 90s. Massacre, the last time I played Morrowind was in 2003. Besides making a character earlier to see what the mods did and tweak some settings. But some things just kind of come back to you. In this game, I played a lot of it back in the day, but it was a while ago. Every Elder Scrolls game has this, where you could go right in the top layer of the water and you could look through it easily. This game's absolutely loaded with shipwrecks and underground caves. Oh, that reminds me, a little memory. I believe... Whoops. This is us down here, this little dot. The famous sword Umbra was in a cave. Right down there a little bit. Now this is Sadanine. Umbra was down here or here. I remember back when the game came out, I was swimming along the coastline, went underwater into a cave, and freaking Umbra was in there. Umbra made a return in Oblivion, I believe. Unless I'm making this up, but I don't believe I am. I remember this. Yeah, the Umbra sword. So yeah, let's check out what's in this junker. This is really where they chose to put this? Alright. So it's an ancestral tomb. There's definitely some jerk ghouls in here. Let's save. They have like these horribly low quality ghosts. There's one. Actually, they don't look too bad. Okay, this isn't gonna go well. Come on! Piece of junk! Do something! I'm just gonna run. This sucks. Oh, yep. Yep. Follow me. Do they open door? What is that? Close it! Yep. Oh, this is a nightmare. Ooh. What's that? I don't know. Can't even open anything. Get out of here! F yo! Alright, we gotta get out of this place. I can't hurt anything in here. Definitely not as, be early game friendly as Skyrim. Alright, well, I don't think they're gonna leave the little house. What is the tree doing right in front of it? Oh, I think that was, this is a modded tree, it must be. Alright, well, we left that place. Yeah, the slow motion running. That ghoul in there was me running in my dreams. Tell me that happens to anyone else in here. We got another one. Are we gonna learn our lesson and not go in those for now? I think not. I'm going in. from what I remember, you need a magic weapon. Like, any enchanted weapon could hurt a ghost. But silver can also. It's just my one-handed is very low compared to the high level of the ghost. No, you sit down. Oh yeah, Diver, I'm always falling in my dreams, but also if I have to run from like a Tyrannosaurus Rex, which somehow ends up in dreams pretty often, I can't run. It's kind of just gliding along. Alright, let us heal. We're going in! Samaris Ancestral Tomb. Now, do we bother even trying to attack the ghost? We're just running to get the loots! Ooh, alright. Work with this. Nah, I don't even want bone meal. Ooh, Telvin's Courage. Yeah, whatever that says, let's take that. Let me, that's a ghost that just walked out. There's a ghost in front of me. What's that? No, I'm gonna hurt you. I can't hurt him. Let's just get on the lookout. Let's get everything in here. Yeah, take longer to open the chest. Yeah. Doors. The ghost can't open doors. That skeleton might be better than the Skyrim ones. Yeah, now Genie, I can control my dreams all the time. Trapped. Lord Bryn. Well, it clearly says trapped. But should we open it anyway? Wow, this is convenient, not playing a no-death run. I could just die whenever I want. This is great. Oh. It's a bargain. Maybe we should fortify our health before trying this. Shield. No, let's do this. Yes, the magic effects. They're so good. Oh, I'm flying now. Look at me. Alright, it's trapped. Here we go. What are you doing? Oh! Ooh. Oh! Value 8,000? Oh, yep, this thing's hurting me. Oh, okay, not too bad, not too bad at all. Let's get out of here. We're making a run. We got 8 G's over here. F you. Where's that chest? It's gonna be a chest. A donation? No. I don't have gold. I do have an $8,000 ring here. So is the chest in a different location? Is that what's up? I assume it is. Alright, well, that ring isn't optimal, but we could always sell it if we must. I almost feel like I'm cheating picking up that ring. Mentor's ring. Yeah, why not? What else did I get anyway? Where is Lord Bryn's chest? That's the real question. But I'm not actually asking you guys. Because that would be too easy. See that? that ring actually, it has no effect on my character, but I could definitely sell it and get some stuff from it. So, now we could keep heading up the coast, or we could make our way to Balmora again. Yeah, Poncho Battletoads was awesome. Oh, Fenris. Well, now that I read it, I gotta go back. It was that chest. It was. Alright, we're coming back. Yep, that's the one. No. Is there... I know there's a ghost in here. He's blocking the door.
Is there no other way?
Oh, that's it. Wow. What an idiot. All that...
You... Get out of here. Holy... Holy damage.
Alright. We shall heal. Oh no, it's nighttime. We don't travel at night. It's crazy talk. Let's wait. That is insanity to travel at night. The morning sun.
Oh.
Alright. We shall hit the road on the way to Balmora. Whatever we see on the way gets massacred. Or... sprinted away from. You little mutt. Look at this slug. Thing's got the moves. Sit down. Holy, what are you? Alright. We shall move. Ooh. Can we hit Balmora from here? Aldrun. Oh no, is that the Ashlands? Ooh, it looks ugly over there. We're not going that way. Alright, we're doubling back. Is that a chest? A chest in the road or what?
Yeah.
What? Yep, that's the guy who falls. I remember that. Oh, this is. Yeah, that's right. He was trying to do levitation, right? Let me see. Oh. And there it is. You better believe we'll take that. So we're gonna go beat up those ghosts.
Take it all.
He was definitely trying to levitate. Yep, he was trying to spell to fly, basically. Didn't quite work. Wrecked. Rip. So now we have... Look at this. This is the best part. Now we have an iron spark sword. Which is... looks a lot longer in first person. But now we can take down the ghosts. But for now we roll with the claymore. I really want to fix these shadows on the tree. It's the only thing holding this back right now. Those fic on the gaming bucket, those primal screams. Alright, past our old little Sadanine over here. We just went here. The bodies stay, which is amazing. This was that jerk assassin. He profited big time picking up his loot. I'm stuck there.
On the road again.
Third person hype. All Alright, back to that fork in the road. What's that? Oh, that's that little town. What is that? I don't remember. Oh, I can't get over the effects. What's up, Sturdy? How's it going? On the way to Balmora. There's definitely stuff on the way. Is that a croc? It's gonna save going. You gotta remind me to save every 10 minutes or so. It's not exactly like Skyrim. Lone Wolf. It's an amazing little emote. Anything down here besides this beast? War. What the heck was that? Oh well.
Here I go.
These mushrooms. You could run a modded version of Morrowind, and it'll run just fine on any computer you have. Except, you can't max it out. This is absolutely maxed out, and it's bogging down to 80 FPS at points. Which is not optimal. 75 right now, walking into this town. But look at this, though. Can't get over it. It's freaking leaves randomly falling. There is a waterfall of leaves at this juncture. I don't think that's supposed to be there. Look at that. I gotta get on that road. Should we stop off in this village? I think it's mandatory. Where are we? You have nothing to say? Oh, we're in Pelagade or whatever. I could buy the heavy armor. Get rid of the junk. Hey, Honky Kong, welcome to the stream. What's up? Cure potions. So, should I go to the smith?
A fine day to you.
Ooh, a fine day. This looks like the smith here. Man, this does not look like 80 FPS. Feels like 20. This guy's in a real rush. Alright, what do you got? Anything good? Imperial stuff. I think we could use that. How much you got on you? 700? That's a killer. That is a killer. We could sell, well, we don't really need any of this. We don't need that dagger anymore. What was that? Huh. Oh, he won't buy it. Never mind. He won't buy any of this, huh? Fair enough, fair enough. How much gold do I have on me? Let me see. I have 319. That's not quite gonna do it. Ah. Yep, the animations are pretty excellent. It's old school. Look at that. The walking. Let me see. Is this like the general place? Yeah, the trader. So we're gonna get rid of the junk here. How much do you have on you? 449. Alright, I'll get rid of this. Oh, this we can get some value for. We're gonna have to keep that. We're jumping with those. Telvin's Courage, we're selling. We don't need that, whatever. It's a junker. What am I supposed to do with all those keys now? How can you refuse that? Hey, what's up, Underpar? How's it going? Good to see you. Scary Stream 3? That's gonna be soon. You guys, you're interested in the Scary Streams? Look at that.
Keep moving.
Is that Howie Long? Dirt. Hmm. Now, do we... Oh, what's in here? What is this little thing? Oh, never mind. There's a goblin merchant with 10,000? I really don't even remember. It's been so long. Overall madness. I don't play much Counter-Strike Global Offensive. I have, though. That's pretty cool. Let's get back on the road. I think I'm still going the right way. Yeah, I might need another 980 to play this. It's chugging along. Does it look good to you guys? Is it too bright? Hey, what's up, Apple? Apple Monlord? Alright, Balmora is still over here. Let's keep heading there. See ya, Benzo. My lightning, nice. Oh, I see that. Mine. I still have to do my Nightfalls this week, guys, so you could laugh at my terrible loot. Yeah, Massacre. I used to be pretty good at that game. Yep, look at them. They build the finest game worlds. Alright. Can you guys actually see in the cave now? Not Honky, I don't think so, because Elder Scrolls Online wasn't even made by the makers of these games. They just had the rights to the story and stuff. Oh, you un- Holy! He's got a maul. Oh man, he's strong. He's strong. We're gonna have to bail. I don't want to bail, but there's no way we could kill that guy. We're saving. We gotta take that guy down. This is a must. Stuck! Yep, I'm stuck on a rope. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Yes. Alright.
You will.
What? Oh, Dark Brotherhood again. Get out of here. A rat. Nice, we got more armor. Thank you, Morrowind. I think there is a quick save. It's one of the function keys, I believe. We have to save again. I'll find it at some point. Actually, I guess we could just look. F5. Oh yeah, that's real quick. Nice. Making that noise. Okay, are we gonna give this guy another chance here? We're gonna take him out? Throw adrenaline rush on and bum rush him? Yep, we got the sound effect playing. Holy. Sit down, sit down. I want your maul. Adrenaline rush was great. Harry Breeks over here. The God Rod Harry Breeks? What a name. Huh, I'll take that. More magic, the better. Better. Give me it all. Whoa! Okay, I thought he was nude. I thought he was doing the old tuck. Flying. Anything in here? Look at that gold. You really get stuck on just about everything, huh? How do you have to like use one of these things or something? You do! Oh yeah! What? What? Okay. Imagine this was no death. I would have threw up everywhere. Nope, that should do it. Morrowind has stopped working. Hold on, I'm gonna need a minute. Cannot find my mouse. The old Control-Alt-Delete's coming out for this one. One second, guys. I got wrecked big time here. Should be firing back up. Is the quick save, right? Which one was it? Is this one? That's probably the quick save. Alright, well then. Did I already use the... Alright, okay. Still healed. Looks like we gotta take this jerk out again. Wow, look at him. I wish I got the bullet horn. What's up, Lee Horn? Okay. Love those effects. Here we go. Yeah, sit down. Wow. That was close. Alright, give me the stuff. Let's equip that belt. Well, you could wear a lot of stuff in this. I don't remember that. Now, let's rest till healed. That's not till healed. Okay. Stealth clown for the win. What kind of build is this? I'm looking at like a two-handed red guard. That's really it. I had no clue how to use lockpicks, but now it makes sense. You have to, like, equip them. How come it didn't kill me this time? That was one of the oddest things I've seen yet. I just dropped dead. Oh. Grief. Strong. Ah. Hey, what's up, Slagging Out? I've been well. How about you? How's everyone's new year? It's in a sack. Nothing. Gonna go with heavy armor, Capitano. Although I have medium and light as minor skills just in case, so I'm gonna end up using those. Steel Warhammer. That's cool. See ya, B-Mac. Wow, it's dark out. Alright. Back in action. Onward to Balmora. Quick save. Did I actually save? That is fast. Oh, Glitch, what's up? I hear that beast. There it is. Is that a Pokemon? It's down this way. Oh, I see that. We gotta go in it. Yeah, I know, Blade. Alright, so we should be able to hurt ghosts now. Lerin Ancestral Tomb. Let's see if we could do some damage to these guys. Although, my one-handed is quite low. That noise. Whoa. Oh, this guy's getting thunderstruck over here. System overload. It's not that I don't like Fallout. I didn't like it as much as like Elder Scrolls games, so I never really got into it. Common amulet. This place sucks. Gotta be something better. There's a book. Oh, there we go. Take that. Look at him, you're setting up a Crota raid. Oh yeah, there's more here. I did just get that thing to unlock. How does that work? Open 40, 60 points on touch. How do you use it? Is it magic? Oh, okay. Here we go, this is it. Nice. This guy. Oh, don't make me again. You really have to go in every time and do this, huh? That doesn't do anything. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Look at this guy. Whoa. Nice. Oh, soul gems. I remember those. Yep, I should hotkey one of those things. I don't know what I'm waiting for. I haven't looked into any of that yet. Chest. Oh yeah. That's it? Come on, these chests are a little up. Oh, look at that. Tomb door. I don't need it anymore. That's right. Sacred Fiery. Yeah, Sinonis. There's a very high chance of missing the game. Like I said before, when you swing a sword or weapon, whatever, it's a dice roll on your chance to hit. And your chance goes up the higher your skill is in that weapon. Yeah, and fatigue also. Oh, those things? What were those jerks called? I don't know. I don't like them. They were the worst. Yep. Thing spotted me, I think. How's it going, MyStar, by the way? what's up. Is this still on the way to Balmora? I don't think we're still going to Balmora. We took a wrong turn. Let's get away from them. It's over there. I know, right, Manatee? I've never seen Morrowind look so good. Cliff Racers, that's them, Cotton. I hate them. I think I missed a turn going into there. Balmora must be that way, or is it actually through there? Oh, we could use the map. Wow, Balmora's all the way up there. Alright, so it's that way. There you go. KG, I should look into that. Cliff Racers are the worst. No Daedric bow in this one. It's over here. I didn't go in here, did I? Let's check it out. Uh-oh. Trapped. How so? Wow, so there's no avoiding traps, huh? Whoops. Holy, what is that? Whoa. Oh, it's relatively weak. Nyx Hound. I do not remember those. Maybe I do. It's an enemy? Show yourself. Yep, that's an enemy. Come on, buddy. You can't open a door? Oh, great. No wonder I didn't open the door. You jerk. Sit down. What a loser. Man, I'm loading up on gear. Am I almost at, like, my weight limit? I'm getting there. Yeah, the Griffin Ring. Ha! Can't wait. Ugh, I need a way to heal. Hey, Leehorn, that's the fun part about Elder Scrolls games. If you don't know what you're doing, you kind of just run around. I don't remember a thing in this, really. It's a major learning phase. One second, I got a text message. One moment. Yeah, Massacre, I remember that too. Try it. Oh, I can't take on both of them. Sit up. Nice. Griffin Ring Hope. Alright, all this stuff kind of sucks. Manatee, I've been saving. You can't even tell, though. Because it's so fast. Ready? I'm going to save while walking. There. That's how fast it was. Yeah, Warmonger, the probes. I was too lazy to equip it. After the stream, I will figure out the hotkeys and all that. It's really been a long time. Let's open this up. I did have a probe in here. But let's try this for now. We're in. Whoa, look at this. I think we'll take that. Be better than that one. The glorious loot. Trapped. Let's try out the probe then. Just gonna misc. Lockpick probe. That was easy. Oh yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, Sinonis, this is the complete overhaul, plus a few extra mods. The FPS took a hit, but we're still, for the most part, over 100. Sometimes outdoors it does drop to like 80. Like in caves, like right now, it should be 300. It doesn't matter. Oh. That's what you get trying to go unarmed like a beast. Yeah, Techmeister, the graphics are better only because of the mod that's used. There's a lot of freaks in here. The animation. KG. You gonna fall asleep? Morrowind will do that to you. It's the Morrowind Lounge. Well, I will do that to you. Morrowind will help. Hackle Oleaf. Oh. Ooh. We've reached the end of this place. That's what the mini-map looks like. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey, Mr. Horsey, how's it going? Played a little Morrowind yourself? Alright, the journey to Balmora continues. There are so many little caves and stuff. I think it's up here. Yep, this should be the road to Balmora. Look at the water. Oh. The leaves. This is definitely a little problem with the mod. It's minor though. But man, there's a lot of leaves falling.
Booyah!
Oh! Manatee, what's up?
Sub hype!
It's awesome. Thank you very much, Manatee. Manatee Advocate. Yeah, that's right, Pix. So this should be the road into the Ashlands over there. Which we're not gonna go to. Wait, Balmora's over there? We have to? I thought Balmora was up here. Oh. Well then. The Ghost Gate, Saran. Looks like we're going to Balmora. Wait, no. Are they really saying that way? Or are they... Yeah, they're saying that way. Nice, Advocate. You scrib. J Dog, yeah, Xbox One. All right. Ooh, ugly. I like the grass. Hey, remember those structures? Held your hand. Freaking Serana. What's this little structure? The Moon Moth Legion. Should I be concerned? I know they don't attack. What do you do here? Nothing, huh? Soul's time! Whoa. Oh, Caldera. I remember Caldera. Stock! Wait, so Balmora's back down here? Wow, this is really just like a... This is quite the cutoff. Well, back into the tropical oasis. Hey, what's up, Macnoma? Or Macno-M-A? Yeah, this isn't the first time I've played Morrowind, but it sure feels like it. It's been about 12 years. Hey, we're at Balmora. Wow, that was pretty cool. We made it. This tree is kind of just chilling. The water. This is Balmora. It's a bit more swampy than I last saw it. House. How do you say that? Lelu? Halelu? I don't know. No, I'm looking for. What's his name? You Staten Island? That's not glorious in Staten Island, that's for sure. What's up, Sixth Doctor? Wow, look at Balmora. We're like in a lush jungle oasis. I remember this being like. Run down. This is cool. Guy chilling here. I can make the mini-map a bit smaller. Taking up a half the screen. Look at Balmora! This is so weird! My memories of this were it just being fog. Like, you could see this bridge and maybe a little bit of that. But just fog everywhere. This is just totally different. Very cool. System, no. They used to be the dumps on Staten Island. They've been out of commission for like 15, 16 years now. I can't stop looking at the scenery. Ah, these
you
guys.
May speak.
Alright, so let's get the journal out, because we have to. This one, Caius. Corner club called South Wall. Tell you what, I remember where South Wall is. Alright, go away. South Wall is at the South Wall. South Wall Corner Club. Look at this. Let's check it out. Let's get Cassius because it's the old Sugar Tooth. He's the owner. Bacola Clocious. Clocious. Wow, that Khajiit. What's up, that the Du Bois? How's it going? Look at this.
It's not you.
Only he stands there. What a name.
What do you ask of me?
Not you.
My prices are the best in town.
The bad juju. Wow, is this, Angelina Jolie is chilling in the freaking corner of the South Wall Corner Club. That's odd. Alright, so, here's our boy. That flat top.
Yes. Hope.
Alright. The publishing publican. No, I'm looking for this guy. Little bed and basket just up the hill north. You got the front door. Then right at the stairs, left at the top, and down to the end. Alright. I think we will. This is the front door. Right at the stairs. Left down. Oh, I gotta look at the scenes again. Look at the scenes. 60 FPS. This is really doing a number. Here's our boy. Wow, is this really how you hang out? That's some body for an older gentleman. Yes, my name is Wife Beater. Yes. I'm just gonna turn my little heater on. Tell me if it's annoying. Alright, blah, blah, blah. Yes. Now I'm a member of the Imperial Blades. You guys remember that? Alright. The Imperial Spymaster. Blades Trainers. What are the orders? Oh, 200 gold. Drakes. Ah, the Fighters Guild. Guys, should I do the Fighters Guild? I guess we could always start with that. Go out on your own and look for trouble, always. Where's Fighters Guild? Alright, somewhere out here. You steal anything? Good enough. We ask someone where the Fighters Guild is?
You may speak.
Trade Street, west of the river, on the right as you head north, the plaza near the south gate, so let's try. It's on that side.
Stack!
The acrobatic skill is just gonna keep raising.
Multi-kill!
Oh! Thank you very much, Advocate. Oh, you get the Jameson flowing? That's huge right there. Thank you very much. Look at you at the bottom left and bottom right.
May your kills be quick and
the orc. The neon orc. Fighter's Guild. Sixth Doctor. I do believe one of the mods tried to make the stamina system more like Oblivion's, and they made the running and stuff a bit less tedious. Which I figured the stream would enjoy that, because in vanilla Morrowind, you really can't move for too long without having to walk and stuff. Oh, Lone Wolf going for that Crown Royal. First, let's check out the armor. I think we should go to some heavy armor.
Bone mold.
Right. I'm listening.
Oh, that's medium. The Nordic Troll Bone. That's BMAC. How much you got on you, buddy? 1500, not bad. Steal battle axe. Nervor, I do not, but I will be adding a list next time. Sorry about that. I didn't even think about it. There's so many mods. Where's all the heavy stuff at? It's gotta be a mod to make this even better. It's kinda tough to go looking through all this. Oops. Alright, so I'm only seeing these two as heavy. We have no use for. Let's get rid of the warhammer. Broadsword. Short sword. That. Just take it. Alright.
Wealth meal.
Gold. We start stealing stuff or what? Yeah, why not? What the heck? Does no one care? I don't remember. Doesn't seem like anyone seems to care. Alright, my gold now.
What was that?
Big Barrett's wife beater.
Those boots are really fine.
The Legends of Wifebeater does live on. In an older suffer game. Oh, I am suffering from wounds. Whoops. Fighter's Guild is here.
Oh, Alan, did you want something?
Whoa! Am I allowed to take this? Well, how do I join? Aedas Fire Eyes, steward. Is that him? Gotta be you. Is it Sansa Stark? Just mumbling about? What is that? Yeah, I'll join, why not? Yep. Now Wifebeater, the associate in the Fighters Guild. Orders. Cave Rats! Jorain Thalos' house. Blah, 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 blah. It's on the other side of the river. Okay.
Can I help you?
I'm listening, please. Go ahead.
Vorben, I've heard that, actually. I believe I can just take this junk now. Yeah, mine now. Do I have a bed, like, in Skyrim? I don't remember that. I could sleep. Nice. Oh, nighttime.
Denied.
May your kills be quick. And...
Wait, where was that? Oh, whoops. What's this? Oh, trader, we gotta sell some of the useless stuff that I got. Wrong way. He's just chilling in the corner, huh? Oh, he's got Daedric weapons? What you got? Oh, demon weapons. What are those? That's all you got, buddy? Guy sucks. Alright, time to start selling. Guy have the skull? Oh, he's only got 600? Great. enough.
What the red guy?
Ronnie boy, would I play Oblivion? It's possible. If I make it through Morrowind and you guys actually enjoy it, I'm sure you could convince me to do Oblivion. Oh, I want that. Might as well just start stealing. Should I just kill the Khajiit? Should I do it? The guy's name is Wife Beater. I feel like this cat will kill me.
You have questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Oh, okay, that didn't happen. Yep. Oh yeah. Sit down. Sit down. That's how it's done. Oh man, he's juiced up. Long blade, one-handed. Value 9,000? I think we'll take that. He's a naked cat. He's a naked cat. What the heck? Oh, let's drop something. What are all these things? So it begins. It's my house now. Any keys on you, buddy? No key? I don't know why I was just convinced to do that. Where do you check the bounty? Oh, I have a bounty. It's only 40, though. I don't care. I'll take that. That's too heavy, though. We've got to get some heavy armor going. Expensive shoes, definitely not. Okay. So can I just go to a guard and pay my bounty?
Speak up!
Oh. This broad. Let's see if I can just pay it. Fick. I think you do.